Here we go with Draft Super Jumbo 2016. PYT number 11. Massive cases. Serious weight to them. Everything ships in this except for the regular paper base. It's just, it's the team. Looks like we're starting off with some gold. Oh, boysies. Here comes the gold. Bobby Dalbec for the Boston Red Sox. Gold Shimmer Refractor Auto. Going to Mr. Miff. 13 out of 50. Nice, Miff. No, this is Draft Collector. Excuse me. This is Draft. Draft has no Seager. Excuse me. This is all like prospects. Guys that probably won't see the major leagues for a couple years. Rhys Hoskins for the Phillies to 150. Purple Refractor, Brett Cumberland for the Braves. That's all right. The Dodgers are a really solid team in this product. You got a good team. Rockies, Robert Tyler. I was wondering what, Daryl asked me earlier if we were doing any of this tonight, and I was wondering where he was for the filler, because I didn't see his name or your name next to any of the teams. I was wondering what happened. Gray paper, Riley Pint for the Rockies to $4.99. Bum. Kenny Z. Hilarious. Cody Sedlock for the Orioles. Collector's hobby. Gray paper, Tim Lynch for the Yankees to $4.99. Brett Adcock, Astros, blue refractor. I didn't? Oh, thank you for letting me know, Jerry. I appreciate that.
Looks like I didn't. Thank you, sir.
Good to go. Appreciate that, Jeff. CJ Chatham, Boston Red Sox. Lady the Blaze is pissed. She's pissed. Well, I wasn't planning on doing this for a couple hours yet, but we tried two other fillers and nothing was going, so I said, well, shit, we'll give it a shot. He just run it back. I tell you what, I'll put a jumbo in right now. If you guys get me into filler range by the time I'm done with this, I'll do it. Think the 2016 last draft jumbo we did was actually 11. It's in. Blue Auto, Dakota Hudson for the Cardinals. 1 of 150. That's the first one they stamped. That's crazy. You don't like the regular jumbo, Daryl? Something wrong with your medulla oblongata. Green. Riley Pint /99 for the Rockies. There's hot packs in Super Jumbo too, Jerry, just so you know. Gold refractor is Brett Adcock for the Astros, 26 of 50. There's something wrong with you, Maduro. I'm gonna. Brazil. Wow. How about a Mickey Moniak refractor auto for the Phillies? Delando. $197 of $499. Hooray! Hooray for Delando. Orange paper is Daz Cameron for the Astros. Seaboro 2. There's another Bowman in the store, a jumbo. And if you guys want to do that after this, I'll be happy to. Happy to do anything. Whatever you guys are down for, I'm down for. Does anybody need the link to that break, or? I mean, the nice thing about draft is it's not overly expensive and you can hit some nice cards. Thank you, Jerry. We got a blue waiver. Nolan Martinez for the Yankees. Blue wave refractor auto. 124 of 150. Yankees is Reds West is best. I don't know. I mean, somebody asked for regular jumbo. I don't know. What is it that you guys are all set on super jumbo? Just out of curiosity. B-Paul, thank you, buddy. I'm sorry we couldn't get the preferred to go. But I appreciate you jumping in on this and help filling it. Bryce Wilson, blue for the Braves to 150 paper. I don't know, he just asked for regular jumbo. I said, all right, we'll do regular jumbo. We haven't done one of them in a minute, so why not? But I am curious to know what it is you don't like about regular jumbo. No, Jerry, I know for a fact they have them in the super jumbo, too. 100%. Tyler Trammell for the Reds. Dylan Cozens, Phillies. Great paper. Green refractor is Kyle Muller. 31 of 99 for the Braves. Kyle Lewis for the Mariners. Nice. Delando. Hooray, Duran Delando. Hudson Potts for the Padres. Going to Mr. B. Paul. Gray paper, Skylar Zinski. Oakland Athletics. Cole Irvin for the Phillies. 52 of 250 purple refractor. Jerry, has the snow started to disappear yet, or are you still underfoot out there? Ah, great song here. Jeez. Are you up in the mountains where you are? Cole Ragans for the Rangers. Purple refractor autograph, 121 of 250. That's really the only place out there that it snows, right? blue paper is Nick Neidert for the Mariners. 51 of 150. I've heard it's a great place to live, Arizona. I've never been out there. I saw a certain tweet today there, Mr. DeLondo, that had me laughing a little bit about an entry line that used to be to get into a place that no longer exists. Had me cracking up. Eric Lauer for the Padres. It's so true, too. It's just like, it's pure laziness is really what it comes down to. And some shady business tactics, I think. Jimmy Lambert, White Sox gray paper. Boom, boom, boom. You lived there your whole life, Jerry? Well, it's definitely not an opinion, DeLondo. it's facts. More gold? Nope. And there I was, downtown Phoenix. Tumbleweeds are rolling. Jordan Sheffield for the Dodgers. There's one, Mr. Hobby. I know Gavin Lux is one of the other ones. And I can't remember the third guy. Nick Gordon for the Twins, great paper. Corbin Burnes, Brew Crew, 44 of 99, green refractor. Oh, Will Smith, thank you. That's right, the other Will Smith. Well, if it is Gary Sheffield's relative, he's got good blood. Sheffield was a great player. I'm opening a box and I didn't even finish the other box yet. I'm delirious right now. Completely delirious. This is what happens at the end of the work week for me. Completely delirious. Jerry, do you have anything you want to get graded? If you do, send it in. We'll get it out there for you. G and I have our own personal monster submission going in a week or so. Eloy Jimenez for the Cubbies. 53 of 150 blue refractor. There's a Moniak refractor for the Phillies. I heard that about you, Delondo. I heard you like that particular body part. I mean, you know, I say it, to each their own. Undertaker had something to say about that. Braxton Garrett for the Marlins. Autograph. He's fine though, right? I mean, the report is that he's completely fine. That's a perfect time to grade the cards. Green paper is Anthony Alford for the Blue Jays. 81 of 99. I believe it. And Chris Shaw for the Giants. Purple refractor. 240 of 250. No, not that, Delondo. The fact that you like that body part. As in, you might swing in a different direction. Or perhaps it was just a joke that I read. Yeah, he did. Well, it was part of some kind of social media thread that you were involved. You must have seen it. Justin Dunn, green refractor auto for the Mets. 80 of 99. Dead people don't, he says. Oh man, that's the funniest shit I've heard all day. Wow. I think we pulled one already, Matt. Oh no, Robert Tyler. He's usually like one per case, if I remember correctly. Illuminati. Are you here? Illuminati? Kyle Muller, refractor auto for the Braves. Illuminati, what are your thoughts on a conspiracy, the JFK assassination conspiracy? Was that you and your crew? You guys did that? Matt Chapman for the A's. Cody Sedlock for the Orioles. Purple refractor to 250. Pleads the fifth. You know, that's pretty much what everybody who they tried to get involved or tried to accuse said. They all just plead the fifth. I plead the fifth! I will say I've I watched the movie Jackie last week, and it got me thinking. I'm not a conspiracy theorist. I'm just a realist. I'm a black and white type guy. To me, things either make sense to me or they don't, and I'm a pretty logical person. And there's a whole lot of stuff that went down back then on that day in 1963 that just doesn't make any sense. Too many weird things happen. All right, Funk Hazard, Detroit Tigers to $4.99. I feel the same exact way about 9/11. It's just a lot of very coincidental things happened. Ryan Howard to $1.50. Blue refractor for the Giants. Has anybody studied that whole JFK assassination thing? Anybody ever got curious and started doing a little research? Or am I the only one in here? Ah, there's a nice one. This guy's got to be good, right? They put him on the cover of the box. I don't know what that is. Maybe it'll come off. 126 of 250 purple refractor auto. You took a class on the JFK assassination, Matty B? I mean, how is it, if the government was smart, they would have never let the Zapruder film, they would have destroyed the Zapruder film. Because the Zapruder film is really the only evidence that shows that he was shot from the front. Or the side. Or front right. Somewhere in that direction. Somewhere not from behind. I mean, if they had just destroyed the Zapruder film, then they would never... The conspiracy theorists would have never, you know... Probably never had anything to say. But that Zapruder film is pretty hardcore evidence, even though they edited it. You can see they edited it to show that the motorcade never stopped. Dakota Hudson for the Cardinals. Back and to the left. That's right, Kenny. So, they edited it because the driver of his limousine stopped the vehicle. Whether that was to let that CIA, the Secret Service guy that was running up from behind to get onto the car, or if he was in on it and stopped it so that the shooter in the grassy knoll vicinity had a better shot. Alex Torres to 150 blue paper. We'll never know, but if they edited it out, then that must have been part of the conspiracy, right? I mean, why would they change the Zapruder film? Why go as far as to change that part of the Zapruder film, but not the part where his head is back to the left? It's just amazing to me. Yeah, that's 100%. I did see that one, yeah. I've seen just about all the evidence. I did it again. Look at me. I'm telling you. This is what happens when you've lost your mind here. I have seen that one, yeah. I mean, there's just no doubt in my mind, or... I mean, I don't know how anybody... There's never been a bigger patsy ever. And then if you can't believe that there was some kind of conspiracy to kill Kennedy, you got to wonder immediately after how Johnson signs the order to stay in Vietnam. Bo Bichette for the Blue Jays signs the order for the troops to stay in Nam, followed up by the Gulf of Tonkin, which was a false flag operation to get us. I mean, it's just totally crazy. There's too much motive there. Kennedy was like, he was like the one president I think we had that was going against the grain on a lot of corruption. Antonio Senzatella for the Rockies, 1/250, purple refractor. Yeah, it was two separate conspiracies by the same thing, MC McPapa. The Gulf of Tonkin was a false flag operation. Just like Operation Northwood was, that Kennedy shut down. They presented Operation Northwood to him for us to go in and attack Cuba, and he shut that down. Zach Birdie for the White Sox. Same people, MC Baba. Just about every branch of government was involved. If there was indeed a conspiracy against JFK, just about every branch of government was involved in it. No doubt about it. Josh Lowe, Tampa Bay, great paper. I find it extremely interesting how people just allow themselves to be brainwashed by the media. And nobody asks any questions about stuff. Yeah, there's some information that there was a that the bodies were actually switched, and that the reason the Dallas cop, the police officer, was killed, and they blamed that on Oswald, was because he looked a lot like Kennedy, and they were able to manipulate his body to look like Kennedy's for the autopsy photos. I don't know. That sounds a little far-fetched to me, but I don't know. How about a Will Benson draft night to 50 gold? Nice. Cleveland Indians. Yeah, it's two separate conspiracies, McBop, 100%, but it's two separate conspiracies carried out by the same government agencies. Connor Justice, gold paper, 47 of 50 for the Angels. Jerry doesn't want to hear it. Jerry's like, what are you people, stupid? Austin Dean for the Marlins. 8 of 150. No, MC Bapa, two separate conspiracies, the same agencies involved, is what I'm saying. Yeah, you're right, Kenny Z. Nobody will ever be able to prove anything at this point. They that whole scene, I mean, even back then, I don't know they'd be able to prove anything. Would have probably got everybody in the United States killed if it came out what actually happened back then. There's Riley Pint for the Rockies. Well, isn't it interesting that the Warren Commission was head up by the former director of the CIA that Kennedy fired for invading Cuba without his knowledge? Tim Lynch for the Yankees, green paper. So you take a guy who Kennedy disposed of, said, get the frig out of here. Going behind my back shadily. Matt Chapman for the A's. And then they put that guy as the head of the Warren Commission. What? Whatever, one of the guys on the Warren Commission. It's total bonkers. That guy had no business being part of that whole thing. There were quite a few people who had a lot to gain from Kennedy being disposed of. Kilolaw for the Twins. Nice. Reynolds, gray paper for the Giants. It's a $4.99. You want to take a step farther, look at the centerpiece of the whole, of all the conspiracy theories, is George Bush Sr. He was there. They got him in photos the day of the shooting. Right there at the book depository. Forrest Whitley for the Astros. Oh no, JFK definitely got killed. That's not a question. The question is, who did it? How many people and who? There's overwhelming evidence suggesting the mob was contracted by the CIA to do it. They had the best sharpshooters in the mob and whatever. It's just crazy to me. I find it intriguing. Shane Bieber to $2.50 for the Indians. JFK duped the mob. Papa. JFK's dad was good with the mob. JFK and Bobby Kennedy duped the mob into thinking they were cool with them, and then when they got into office, they cut them all off. Yeah, it was the one mistress of somebody. There's just too many. It's too many things. It's too many pieces. Will Smith, refractor, collect a hobby. Collector, you got all the players on the Dodgers. Good to go. Colonel Mustard with the candlestick in the study? Domingo Leyva. It's a $4.99. I think they said over 50 people said they heard shots from behind the picket fence on the grassy knoll, including Abraham Zapruder. The thing I find funny is if Zapruder, who states he heard shots from behind him, indeed heard shots from behind him, he didn't flinch. He continued rolling the film on the president after they blew his head off, essentially, without a flinch. You heard a gunshot behind you, or even to the side of you. Aren't you running for cover? Maybe Zapruder was just a badass. He was like, fuck it, I'm just going to keep filming the president. I don't care. Shoot me if you want, bitches. Josh Lowe, Tampa Bay Rays. Zuch. $4.99. Brent Honeywell, Tampa Bay, to $2.50 purple. Oh, there's another Moniak refractor. Yeah, Lux hit. Draft Jumbo next. You guys down for Draft Jumbo? Dane Dunning. Mountcastle. Great paper for the Orioles. Blue refractor Logan Shore for the Athletics to $1.50. There was a, what was there, a birdie? Zach Birdie or something? Who was the guy that we pulled on the White Sox? I don't know, I'll do a recap. Drop a one if you're down for Bowman Draft Jumbo after this. You want the Collins, right, Kenny? Is that the guy? We got two. Nolan Jones for the Indians, blue refractor auto. A lot of nice color autos in this case. 16 of 150. None of Collins Super 7 pulled. Quantrill for the Padres. Blue paper to 150. Corey Ray for the Brew Crew. Miffy! We got red Rafael Bautista. Red paper, 1 of 5 for the Nats. B-Pole 80. We did hit Lewis in this case, Kick. We did hit a Lewis. It was a base auto. Gold! Ryan McMahon for the Rockies. 7 out of 50. Going to Matty B. Yeah. Forrest Whitley refractor auto for the Astros. $447 of $499. Collector's hobby. We got Joey Wentz for the Braves to $499. Gray paper. Reggie Jackson to 50, draft history for the Athletics. Boom, boom. Yeah, send them all in, Kick. All right, let's do the recap. Boom, 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 boom. I will fly through the inserts, well, the numbered inserts. And announce all the autos. money. Autographs. Whitley Refractor Astros. Corey Ray for the Brew Crew. Nolan Jones Blue for the Indians. Dunning for the Nats. Lowe for the Rays. Smith Refractor for the Dodgers. Whitley for the Astros. Kirilloff Twins. Pint for the Rockies. Number to 50, Will Benson for the Indians. Draft Night Signatures. Birdie for the White Sox. Bichette Blue Jays. Hudson Cardinals. Puck Purple for the Athletics. Muller Refractor for the Braves. Dunn Green for the Mets. Garrett for the Marlins. Sheffield Dodgers. Lauer Padres. Raggins Purple for the Rangers. Potts Padres. Kyle Lewis Mariners. Trammell for the Reds. Martinez Blue Wave for the Yanks. Moniak Refractor, Phillies. Hudson for the Cardinals. Blue, Chatham, Red Sox. Sedlock for the Orioles. Tyler for the Rockies. And Dalbec Wave, Gold Wave Refractor Auto. Yeah, we're going to do, we're going to try the Jumbo after this, Big Dollar. On 12, top, bottom, or in the next giveaway. Try the Jumbo. Jumbo style. Yeah, that was one of the better Super Jumbos that I've ripped. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 12. Davis up top in the one spot. And Mr. Miff in spot 30. You two are in the next giveaway on 12. That is a break. Thanks, fellas.